It is dessert time now here at El Squid Roe. Chef Manny gonna make something for me. I see some orange. I see some pineapple, some strawberry. He's pouring some sugar in here. The way he carefully poured it in the plate, it means there's going to be something else going on here. Some cinnamon. And some cinnamon. Going to mix that in. We've got the Grand Marnier. And we got some nice Don Pedro brandy there. So I'm guessing the brandy is going to be for burning. Look at that pineapple. Pineapple goes into the cinnamon and sugar. Hey, Cabo Jeff. Hi, Angela. Definitely. Boy, it almost looks like a powdered sugar donut there, doesn't it? Yeah, it's a strawberries. Hi, Annalisa. And some more sugar. Just cover up all those strawberries. Yes, some orange juice. Grand Marnier is one of my favorites. Can't go wrong with Grand Marnier. But let those things soak and marinate for a little while. Just in mind, Annalisa, it's a portable stove that he brought over. So I'm going to tasting the drop-dead marinade that he put on the strawberries there. So the sugar, the orange juice, and the Grand Marnier. Ah, wow. So much of this is the perfectly flat pan with some butter going in now. some brandy. Get ready for the flames. Yeah, so Manny's got quite a crew around him helping him. Hey, he's not done yet. Squeeze a little bit of orange juice in here, into the martini glass. These are the strawberries that have been marinated in a little bit of the orange juice and the Grand Marnier. Hi, John. Get get Chef Manny to cook just at your table for you, bring his own stove, and cook and make a special dessert, but you'll enjoy the evening here, that's for sure. Stuart signing off for now at El Squid Roe, Cabo San Lucas. Thank you much for watching. See you later. Bye-bye.